winds up killing, man.
The double up going across the bridge. I have cue sheets. I just want to go through the ride real quickly. We're going to go out here. We're going to go to the BP gas station. And we're going to stop for a comfort station because some people already said they want to stop. So we'll stop there. Then we're going to get on 802. We'll go down a ways and we're going to take the back route around so we won't be on a road where there's construction. And we'll come out right at the Paris Island Bridge. Then we're going to go over the Paris Island Bridge. We'll go on Reebok Road. Now, some people say they want to come back. So the people who want to come back a shorter route, continue on Reebok Road, and you'll run into 21. It's just perpendicular. Make a left turn, and you'll come back on 170, and you just come straight back here. But what we're going to do when we get to 802, we make a right turn. We're going to go over the Ladies Island Bridge. As soon as you get over the Ladies Island Bridge, the first left turn is Meridian. We make a left turn, and that'll bring us back to the turn bridge going into Beaufort. We'll go over that bridge, and that's the bridge I definitely want us to be in a group. And so then we'll get, as soon as we come off the bridge, we take 21 straight down, and 21 will bring us back to this point here, and then we'll just take 170 in. I have cue sheets. Okay. Let's go! We just go down about a half mile.
Yep.